I've posed for pictures with ivory soap. I've petted stray dogs and shied clear of dope. My smile is brilliant. My glance is tender. But I'm noted most for my unspoiled gender. I've been made Miss Rheingold, though I never touch beer. And I'm the person to whom they say, "You're sweet, my dear." The only etchings I've seen have been behind glass, and the closest I've been to a bar was at ballet class.
This sure doesn't taste like a nice tea.
From Long Island.
Prim and proper. The girl who's never been cased. Well, I'm tired of being pure. And not chaste.
Sue me. All I want to do is touch you, caress you, kiss you, do dirty things to your body.
Are you a homo?
You bet your nipple.
When I was young. Never needed anyone.
$300. No, really, $300.